Hi guys, it's Goddess Gaming TV here, back with another gameplay, part 7. Sorry, I was been busy, but now we're back, so let's get this started. You can see we're continuing from the sewers. Oh, that's tough. Okay, just remembering the thingy. Got this guy here. Why the fuck not? Oh, it's locked. Yeah, it's locked. Okay, never mind. Ah, the fucking music. I grab some balls. Here we go. What the fuck? Oh, hello. Oh, battery. I'm not sure this is a good idea. No, open the fucking door. Oh, this is more. Okay. Locked. Locked again. Oh shit. Oh god. Confidential. Not anymore. Is that a battery? Yes. Ew. Shucks. Oh shit! Fucking open the door! Close it! Oh, you fucking run! Fucking close the door! Oh fuck! Push harder! Okay. Oh my god. Come on, put your back into it. This is your fucking life. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh hell no! Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Holy fuck, your heart's racing right now. Oh shit! I fucking missed, wow. Okay, let's do this again. Oh, my fucking heart. Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh my fucking god, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Did I made it? Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Give me up, give me up, give me up, give me up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up.
One of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Hurry up, open the fucking thing. Oh shit. Oh, thank god.
You can't chase you, buddy.
No.
Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Oh my god.
It's witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Mm-hmm. Have a little confab. Blah blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Wee. Where's he taking me?
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll?
No.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free!
No.
I'm in no hurry. No? All right.
Wait,
those are the
yes.
grindstones.
Yes.
I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Fucker. Ugh. Oh, his ass. Oh, my knee. You know, look up. Oh, half a cheek. Oh, half a cheek again. Where the fuck are you taking me? What is this place? Wait. Oh, fuck no.
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Trizzy told her I was just tired of looking downstairs.
Thank you for the tour. I'd like to leave now.
Here we are, then.
No, I don't want to go here. I want to go inside.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just...
Consultation? No, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, shit. You look very pretty. Very pretty.
Gorgeous.
You feel it? Ew. Like a nasty, like a wrinkled apple. Look at that. Oh, finally, Lou, come on.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time I'm spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier than thou.
Hey, this reminds me of the first Saw movie.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry.
What are you gonna do with that?
A little bit.
He then cut my dick
off. Understandable. Maybe people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. Mm-hmm. God died with the goldsmith. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? When money becomes a matter of faith.
Is this a bathroom? Ew.
Make you
men's shitty bathroom.
Believe.
Oh shit. No!
You paying attention?
Ah.
Don't pass that on me. We're so for you to absorb.
Ah. My finger. He took my finger.
We made the consumer didn't use it for
finger in the
this
booty.
Thing is gonna sell
it. Ew, not that booty. Oh. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know where to go. I'm gonna die. And take your camera, it's so important. There's gotta be a way, there's gotta be a way. I could use a broom as a weapon, but no! What did they do to you?
They couldn't control it. And you can't control it.
Nobody. Even had a vagina.
Nobody.
A pussy.
Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger! I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Better you than me. Naked men. Oh shit, I better go now. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. To the exit, the fuck? Oh, please don't come here. I think I remember the way out. I think I do. I think. Where are you going next? Is that him? Wait, is that him? How long do I have to hide here? No. No. Oh, shit. I think I'ma have to run for it. Excuse me, what? Where's the exit? Fucking hide! Oh shit! Oh hell nah. Ow. Fuck you. Ow.
Hold up there, buddy.
Fucking push it. Oh fucking key. I need the fucking key. Okay. I'm not a quitter, I'm a liver. A liver. That's a bad choice of words. Oh, hey. Oh, what the fuck? There's something up there. Okay. Please don't be something bad. Please, 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 please. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. Dead end. Is there a battery? No battery. Obviously not. It's locked, of course. What was that? Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, he showed up everywhere. God
hey,
damn.
Nobody likes a quitter.
Ooh. Well, guys, we're gonna continue tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed part 7. I will upload part 8 tomorrow. Stay tuned. Comment, like, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye.